Hello, Poke Dudes and Poke Dudettes, welcome back to Pokemon Emerald. Last time we went and looked for Steven to give him the letter, and we got Fee, the Curlia, caught this, and well, we didn't do any training at all. So I'm going to see how well we can go through this fighting gym. Using Fee. Who can actually teleport, which is awesome! Nom nom nom. Hey, how's it going, Champ Boundary? Doofus Gym Leader Brawly commands fighting types. Go against him who normal type Pokemon is, asking for trouble. Fighting types lay down a serious smackdown on normal types, so be careful. What's worse, the gym is dark as the ocean floor. But it gets brighter after defeating the enemy the trainers you're on your way. Okay, go for it. Ugh, still playing this while everyone in a mirror. Still playing Oras. Oh, there's the first bomb. Not my fault if you cry. I want to find everyone to face them with my Curlia. Oh, she got Geodude. I just realized that we're playing the actual. No, we're actually playing the normal game, so it wouldn't really matter. As long as we survive, that's all that matters. Switch back. But it would be useful to train Fee. Ready for, well, when we actually need to face a fighting type trainer. But seriously, we even saw a Groudon. A couple of them, actually. Which was ridiculous. Oh, we got double. We got double battle. So we've got Carnivore and Eevee. Okay, we can go for a... Hopefully... Actually, that's a dark type. Let's switch you out for... Elman, and we'll start absorbing you. You ain't killing my starter, bitch. But what you are gonna kill is yourself. You can help a hand, but never be quick to attack. What even does helping hand do? I've never actually seen it work properly. Focal Punch! Yes! Hit him with the Falcon Punch! We're in a nice, smooth frames today. That's rare, I guess. Let me just check my sound. I believe we're playing. Sound, is the sound working? Yes, sound's working. Okay. Okay. So you can. Yes. You are lost. Well, you're losing wings. All kinds of games. Yes, I have. If you're wondering, yes, I have been watching Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire gameplay. I've been watching Nate Wants to Battle. Good guy. Switch to Elemon again. I don't think I take it out. Oh, that was a good switch, wasn't it not? Hopefully we can wake up. Oh, fuck off! No! This is not how we're gonna die. This is how we're gonna die. Never gonna die. switch out again. Shit, even Fee's a female. Male. Damn my luck! Alright, Fee has grew to level 10. She gonna catch up like Scarlett Johansson. Oh wait, his name's Scarlett. Ha! 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 Your parents must hate you. Might is right! Come on! Falcon Punch! Falcon Kick! Careful, he's got crabs! Yeah, I know, I should shut up now. Let's actually see if this works. It actually didn't do much damage to me. Oh, we're doing good damage! Okay, that's damage! Now getting the Shiznik out of there. We're getting that Shiznik out. Hit them with the poison sting. That kill that bastard. Try and take my bay. Who's up here? Nobody. Wasting my time. Okay, faced you too. Faced you. That's a dead end. So I guess we head straight up. Face you. Oh, my black. No need for all you to be involved. I'll crush you! Like the little tiny insect you are. Marshall. Women, battle girls have... Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, Lord. Lordy, lordy. Poison. I totally thought this plan through. You're gonna try the cut again? Seriously, bro. Got level 11. Level 17. Gonna hit that sand attack. Nah, we're gonna keep all the moves. Yes. I think the best one is to be higher leveled. Win. And just make sure he dies. And we're gonna go to the Pokemon Center to make sure nobody dies. Fuck, wrong one. This one. Oh, I can't wait to start playing Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire on Friday! I won't be playing it on the channel because I don't have a capture card, yay! Plus if I did, I'll need Omega Alpha Sapphire because Omega Ruby's gonna be my main game. My main game, where I do all kinds of games. But yeah, once I do get this capture card, the first thing I'm going to do is an Pokemon X randomizer Nuzlocke anyway. Alright, Brawler, you ready to fight? We got the Chikorita. We got the Fee. Let's pay for this shit. We are under level, but we got the Shad Cow that can take him out. Not very effective, but we can go for that poison sting. Boom! Okie doke. Go for that. We got the poison, nice! Oh, fuck off. They also got the poison. My goal is take out Chikorita and then worry about the poison. Slugma, we will switch to. Oh my god, he can take some fire attacks. Leader Bob! Leader Bob! Why is his name Bob? Seriously, they couldn't think of anything better, but they think of Bob! Ah, shit. I'm not switching! We don't have any water types. Shit. Hit him with the bite! Maybe get some... Ah, shit. Come on, I gotta have some awakening. I don't have any awakenings. Spam the hell out of bites! Come on, it's gonna do something someday. Oh god. Yes, we got the wake. What you gonna do now? Another rock throw? Ha! Oh. Not to worry, we can take him out, Lord Helix. See, we got the crit hit. Shroomish, we can take Shroomish out with Fee, I hope. Hit him with the confusion. Wait, is it just plain grass type? Shit. Aha! Both paralyzed. Now switch out. Uncle, bro. Uncle. We're just gonna hit you with a poison sting, kill you out quickly. Fuck, now we're both gonna have some paralyzed problems. Free turn. I got the poison hit! We got the tackle. And the crit hit too. We got another one. And we got the extra move. Fuck! Super potions. Keep hitting. Everything's back. Oh no. He got a free move. But I think we can still kill it. Yes, we have the life. And the time to gain. We're making all kinds of EXP gains. You've just been defeated, Bob. Oh, wow. You made a much bigger splash than I expected. You swamped me, bruh. Okay, you've got me. Take the gym badge. And a bit of money, too. You're gonna need it. Wah, wah. You received the knuckle badge from Baldi. Got brawling on PokéNav. We now have, well, three, two gym badges, which is on the good level. So let's head to that Poké Center, get ourselves healed, and then before we head off, I need to go to the Pokémon Market and buy ourselves some stuff. And where is the Pokemon Center, Mark? Oh, there isn't one here. Good stuff, good stuff. Ahoy. We need to go to Petalburg, I guess. Let's get running. buy some stuff. Potions? No probs. Let's buy, 10. Pokeballs? Yeah, we're gonna need some of them. Let's buy like 16. Fire paralysis. One antidote. Five of these awakening. That's all we need, so we'll buy the rest of potions. That much, and then we'll turn over the rest of Pokeballs. Alright, let's go, because we got another route to enter. We'll take the bay, the shore, so we don't... Ah, look! Beep! Roxanne, hello! It's Roxanne from the gym. I hope you're all there doing the ring of the trailer. Oh, well. Yay, we got the call. And we registered Roxanne. Okay. The cell to Dooford. In the boat, doesn't look good in pixels, but it will be fine. Okay, alright. I'm going to Slateport. Anchors away to a Slateport city. Oi, we made Lannis. Thanks. Let's go face this matey here. I've laid Ingerports around, but Slateport is the best. I am a sailor. Oh my god, that seal is wonderful. Gonna seal the deal. Gonna hit that with fusion. Boom! Thank you. Stay in. Let's just hope this even doesn't have a pursuit! Yep. Okay, we are good to go. Let me just turn this bitch down. A bit loud. Nobody likes the beep beep. We're gonna go for that quick attack. And then we're gonna go for that thunder punch. Land things off. Boom! Level 12 and level 15. Nicely done. I'm gonna make all kinds of gains. I might put in some of these items into the PC.
Battle with me? Do you know who I am, sir? I am Christine!
Who comes up with this stuff? I realize recording finished. This guy's name's Christine. I actually don't know where it ended, I'm gonna check. Okay, so, well... nothing actually happened. But we are confused and we're gonna hit that thunder punch. Which leaves it intact. So I guess we go for the quick attack and hopefully it hits! No problem, see? We got this in the bag. Okay. I didn't see you there, Tootle. Doesn't the beach umbrella look like a giant flower? Oh no, there's another one there, look. Gada! See, the tube is round. I just want the item. Nope, you're not having the item. We have blue hair. Feebas and Teddy Ursa. Wow, someone got him a Feebas and nobody loves him. I feel sad for the tyke. We'll end its miserable life now by killing it. I'm sorry, but you lost this Nuzlocke. Weedle, I'm a Weedle. Actually, Weedle is good, because it is a poison type. And in review, we can go for the Absorb. Boom, chakalaka. And you can use a Confusion, which will be super effective, killing it in one hit. All kinds of games. Okay, which kills off one dude. And then we can just finish off you, no problem, hitting you with the Absorb. And then we just wait for the next dude. We got level 18. No, it's a Shellder. Hit with a Confusion. Done pretty decent amount of damage as well. But the Absorb should finish it all off. And we're good. We are good. Good, good, good. No. Good, good, good. God, God, good, good. Alright, Webster, you finished. Mommy! Oh, too bad. He made my day. Why do you have a phone? Oh, we found some zinc.
I have a zone! The water's around these parts are clean! But I get my zigzag and pick up the shoreline sometimes. Water comes dirty water becomes weird and joins our rivers, which we drink from. If we pollute the sea, it all comes back to haunt us eventually.
You hear that, ladies and gentlemen? That is some words of wisdom by a pitted old guy. Better listen to them. Yo, trainer, this is where the hot trotter and the hot cat has. I'm thirsty. Could you go to the seashore hub and get me a soda pop? I just want a soda pop. Soda pop, soda pop. I just want a soda pop. Soda, soda pop. Please tell me you gotta be. I swear you are. Yep. Grown. But before that, I'm actually going ahead. Will you have another match with me when I'm not thirsty? Alright, first of all, I am going to head into the town. What are we waiting for? What are we in line for? What do you want? Well, you'll read the sign and I'll read it to you. Let's see, it says... Sound like the life in the sea, yup, that's what it says. Grumble. I should have put my Game Boy Advance so I don't get bored and I grumble. Well, we're waiting for... Guess what, guys? We're waiting in line for Aura's release. Jasuda Smakurai is gonna be there. Whoa! I'm not really gonna go for a release. I'm getting mine ordered. I ordered mine online. Because I'm a lazy son of a gun. Got too many games to play, too much recording to do, and plus Silver's coming the day after tomorrow. We gotta play some Smash Bros. Smash Bros. Brawl, and got Melee. Got the original one on emulation, I've got the 3DS version, getting the Wii U version on release. Probably not, but you know, sometime during release. And, we haven't got Melee, we got Brawl, that's it. He's got Brawl for now, because we both brought it. I paid the most, though. Hello. Hello, friend. I'm going to show you how great my Pokemon are, but don't cry. Wurmple! Goofy! Confusion! Hit them with the poison sting! And I'll go for another confusion. Come on, baby! Oh yeah, we win. Zigzagoon. Let's keep going. Confusion. Okie doke. Oh good. You lost, Mallory. If you're looking for a battle, this is where you'll find no harder trainer than me, matey. Sailor Charlotte, Scarlet. We battled you! Why are there so many sailors called Charlotte? Scarlet. Why did they have to change the names? I mean, a bunch of grunts are called Mark. Mark. Cagneel's coming to town, so we're just gonna bring in our shed cow. Because we take that bitch. Oh, look what you can evolve into. Now look what's gonna kill you with a poison sting. But daddy, I'm just growing up, see? I don't care, you're gonna die. But daddy, no! And we're gonna switch back to our fee. I gotta pay the fee before we pay. We don't even pay money. Oh no. Okie doke. Boring battles aren't worth the effort. Okay, this should be the last battle and then I'll end for today. That's a snow runt. Let's kill it. I actually didn't know Snowrun until the fourth gen actually. When I was watching the anime, it was a Snowrun Frostlass episode and there was a Glalie there as well. Why did Glalie get the Mega? Holy shit! Get the confusion! Thank fuck that survived. That's hot. I'm hot. Blaze, make sure me to take these. Pop, done, Buzzer Pop! Woo! Well, buy some soda pop! Just a couple of bottles? No. Okay, bye. Half a dozen, that means six, isn't it? Yep. I can use one of those. Drink up! Okie doke. Alright, I guess we'll just wait in line then. I'll go do some grinding while I'm away. So, if you enjoyed the Nuzlocke so far, please leave a like, maybe subscribe, and leave a comment on how terrible my acting is. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Ciao!